This is a 15-speed Road Ranger RTO, so it's an overdrive, but overdrive is not in the usual high gear position. It's over and up. So the shift pattern is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you have a deep reduction 5, but when you split from deep reduction to low, you don't go through all 5. I'll show you. So we're going to take it slow. We're in deep reduction, levers forward, and this is low gear, so it's pretty slow. So we can shift up to second, third, fourth. We go to fifth. Now the thing about shifting from deep reduction to low is you don't pre-select. So you're gonna pick up speed, in a neutral shift, and then I go right back into the same gear. So now we're in low and fifth gear. So my next shift will actually be up to high range. We went through low gear into fifth. We went from deep reduction fifth gear into low gear fifth gear, and it's about the same difference. As I think the book says, you're actually supposed to downshift a gear, but I find it easier just to pull it out and right back into the same gear. I don't know if it's a difference in the overdrive and the non-overdrive, but it works pretty well that way. Now on the high-low, you do pre-select this, and pre-select, I mean, I can actually shift it down before I'm ready to go to low range. So here's first gear. I'm on pre-select. Go to fifth. Anyway, that's how I shift it. Now getting out on the highway, I don't ever use low range like this. I'll just take off the first or second. I think it works.